read a page from history which tells us that liberty that was born in the mind of God and brought to earth in the humble circumstances of the cradle of Bethlehem will go marching down the centuries, even though its way today may be at the end of the world, so even though the world may be crying for turn, so even though the next I'm going to go to the hospital.
Thank you.